When Elon Musk announced the Tesla semi-truck in 2017, the logistics world was in awe. Simply named Semi, this all-electric semi-truck appeared to be a true game-changer for the supply chain and logistics space. Tesla has engineered a semi that enjoys many benefits over regular commercial trucks, especially concerning performance and reducing emissions. But not everything is perfect, and traditional semi-trucks also offer a few advantages over Tesla's electric big rig. In this context, here are 10 things you didn't know about the Tesla semi-truck. Don't expect this behemoth to be slow and heavy. When fully loaded, the semi can speed up from standstill to 60 miles per hour in 20 seconds. The Tesla semi seats the driver in the center of the cabin. They have easy access to dual touchscreen displays that provide GPS guidance, status updates on vehicle performance, and remaining range. In addition, the Tesla semi is equipped with autopilot technology that will reduce the risk of collisions or traffic accidents. Using Tesla's semi chargers, the semi is able to recover up to 70% of its range in 30 minutes. Conventional semi trucks usually run on diesel fuel, so filling them up, especially if you own a fleet of trucks, is costly. Tesla's semi-promotional page goes as far as saying that fuel savings might amount to $200,000. Tesla intends to release two distinctive semi-trucks, one that will have the driving range of 300 miles and another one that can reach the driving range of 500 miles being fully loaded. That is 82,000 pounds. Gross. If the Tesla semi's reliability holds up, the savings could be staggering for fleets of semi-trucks. Conventional semi-trucks require oil changes for the diesel engines, a cost that will be present for the duration of the vehicle's service life. Electric semi-trucks do not require engine oil changes, and they'll also save fleet owners a lot of money by not having to replace regular engine wear and tear items constantly. The semi-truck adds up as the fifth vehicle in the Tesla's lineup with existing passenger vehicle options, such as the Model S, 3, X, and Y. With the introduction of the semi-truck, Tesla has forayed into the truck segment. Back in 2017, before stagflation, the COVID-19 pandemic and supply chain issues, Elon Musk said the Tesla semi will have a starting price of $150,000 for the 300-mile range and $180,000 for the semi with a 500-mile range. Needless to say that prices for vehicles have skyrocketed in the past 6 years. So experts forecast that the semi might come with a price tag of $400,000. Professional truckers were fast to point out that the semi has several shortcomings. Some semi-trucks can be outfitted with beds and sizable living areas for the driver that might even include a microwave. Unfortunately, the Tesla semi has a lot of room behind the driver that seems to go to waste. The area behind the driver is essentially a walkway to reach the driving seat, but this space has so much more potential than being relegated to a simple corridor. If a regular semi-truck breaks down, you can have any local truck mechanic service it quickly, with readily available parts that can be bought locally. This is not the case for the semi, which does boast the built-in reliability of an electric motor. But, even with fewer maintenance items, if the truck fails, you might just be stuck for a very long time waiting for Tesla to fix it. This is not good for business. The Tesla semi isn't perfect, and the trucking world might not be fully ready to jump onto the semi bandwagon just yet. But it's still an amazing product that will revolutionize the segment.